especially I think that the CEO
event is the
Pastor Kibulo inisuhan ng Senado ng arrest order. What's your advice to him and your thoughts?
Well, hindi naman na mag-matter yung advice ko and yung opinion ko dito, no. What I would suggest sa SMNI is to consult their lawyers kung ano yung mga pwede pang legal options nila with regard to their franchise.